Engineering students at the University of Washington have exciting opportunities to do undergraduate research.
My name is Kenny. I'm a senior in bioengineering and electrical engineering. In high school, I knew I really liked sciences, and I was really good at biology. For a while, I thought I wanted to go into medicine. But at the same time, I knew that I liked to build things. I knew I should be doing some kind of research in my undergrad years.
Kenny contacted his advisor and was offered a position in the Human Photonics Laboratory, or HPL, working with bioengineering PhD candidate Ryan Koh and mechanical engineering research professor Eric Seibel.
Kenny came with a passion of doing biomedical research, but also doing electrical engineering and bioengineering together. And I didn't realize that giving him the opportunity to work on early cancer detection was his lifelong goal.
Kenny wanted to make an immediate impact. He started by working with me to understand the cell CT technology. I started talking with Kenny to develop his focus and help him better understand the scientific process.
Researchers at the HPL are improving cancer detection by developing methods of viewing cells in three dimensions. Kenny was tasked with improving the computer processes for imaging cells.
When I came into the HPL, they had the technology of visualizing single cells in three dimensions. And what I was trying to do is to expand the capability to image multiple cells.
A startup company, VisionGate, was interested in Kenny's research and incorporated his computer program into their technology.
The first time I heard that VisionGate has switched over to GPU technology, I was a bit surprised. I didn't think my work would have that much of an influence. And that was the first time that I thought that, wow, my work really paid off.
Classroom experience will only take you so far. The real world is actually doing work. And so if you're going to go into engineering, do research and design, then you want to participate in undergraduate research.
Because we're in industry-oriented lab, I'm learning how to apply what I learned in the classroom to the industry, and I'm learning what people actually do in real life outside of academia and what they actually use.
The results of Kenny's work were published in a scientific journal, and he went on to receive a Washington Research Fellowship at the UW. Students have much to contribute and gain from undergraduate research experiences.
I'm really lucky to be right next to my mentors. They're really enthusiastic about helping me succeed.
Faculty and grad students get a lot out of undergraduates working in their lab. So if we have an idea, they're able to tackle it. A lot of our ideas don't work, unfortunately. In the case of Kenny, he was able to find something that did work.
Sometimes the undergrad actually really does propel the lab forward. What we do like is having that student, after they've become comfortable in our laboratory, and they actually find what they're most passionate about, then they can put that as a high priority, equal to their classes, and really start contributing back to the lab.
For students who want to work in a lab, there are many resources on campus and diverse avenues to explore.
You will get so much out of doing undergraduate research. If you want to go into industry, if you're trying to get a job afterwards, if you have two identical candidates with the same grades and one person participated in undergraduate research and the other person didn't, well, I know that the person with undergraduate experience has greater initiative, and they also have way more to talk about in their interviews. So it's really a valuable part of the experience that you're getting here at the University of Washington.
The advice I would give to incoming students would be go to the research symposium, check out what's available, try to find out what you want to do.
When a student comes, what I want is that person to come and first explore and see if it's a good fit, and then stay a while. Because if they stay a while, it makes their mental state more like, I'm here to do something profound, something that's going to last beyond my time.
Kenny is going to be going to graduate school. He already has many offers, primarily probably because of his undergraduate research work. He's going to be developing the skills necessary to be a great researcher, and will do great things in the future.